the difference also between the flash column chromatography and the preparative column chromatography is the purity that you get at the end. When we are using the flash column chromatography, we might reach a purity of 95%, but using the preparative, we can get 99% of the purity. The purity is a very important factor, because if you would like to take your product to make some organic synthesis, if you would like to make some modification of a structure, or you would like also to make some elucidation of the structure, you can get a pure NMR spectrum, and you will not find problems in this regard.